close. Hey, stop it!
You. Oh shit, I'm gonna be late again. Okay, where's my phone? Today's the day. Kristen's gonna be so surprised. Just hope she says yes. Best pool in the city. Best view. All mine. Fucking late.
and finally decided to show up. Did you sleep well?
Like a baby. Hey, listen,
Cut the shit, Desmond. You want to come in here and joke? Take some responsibility for once, will you? This company, my goddamn company, is on the edge of bankruptcy. And that's on you. You and your dumb decisions!
Me? Oh, no. You had oversight. You said it was a good deal, too. You were happy to sign, you knew the risks. But now it's not gone our way, it's my decision. It's me that gets blamed. Come on.
I said that because I trusted you, Desmond. I gave you free rein because I hoped you'd learn something. I should have known it'd be too much for you. It was a mistake. And I won't make it again.
Don't you think you're being a little dramatic?
I should tell you to make this right, but I can see you wouldn't know how. And I know, letting you try would just be another risk to the future of the company. It'd be like offering a soul to Lucifer himself. I'm just so disappointed with you. If your mother was here, she'd...
Do not do that. Don't you dare do that.
Dare? You know what? Get out. Now. I don't want to see you. Leave!
My fault? Sure, yeah. Okay, asshole. Sure, it's fine.
Hey, whoa! You okay there, buddy? Easy. Watch you don't break that thing. What's going on? You got the whole office asking after you. Where have you been? What's gotten you this pissed?
Hey, Andrew. Yes.
Richard, huh? Hey, take a breath. Save it for tomorrow. For the fight.
Shut the fuck up. My father made it. Look, I'm okay. You don't need to worry about me.
I don't, huh? It's just the most important fight of your career. Will Kristen be there?
I don't know. You know her, as she is about me fighting. And after what I've got planned for tonight, she's gonna be even more against it than ever.
You'll be okay, both of you. Listen, I gotta go, so I'll see you there, champ.
Hi, baby. Hey, what's wrong? Is everything okay?
Yeah, couldn't be better. Come on, get in. Carl's waiting for us.
So, why have you got me all dressed up? I was feeling kind of out of place tonight. Everybody else was in jeans, so...
Come in. Let me show you the... Here.
Wow, how romantic.
Kristen, I need you to know, you're amazing. You're beautiful, you're inspiring, you understand me. I love you for who you are and for who you make me want to be. It doesn't matter where I am, I know that by your side is exactly where I'm supposed to be. And I want to be with you forever. So, Kristen, will you marry me? How'd you feel?
Wonderful. Maybe still a little sleepy. You mind if I don't get up just yet? I took the day off.
You did? When did... Wait, you knew?
You're still going to fight today, aren't you?
You know I am. I didn't train this hard to back out now.
Are you going to your training room to practice your moves?
Were my moves not practiced enough? Okay. I love
you. I love you too.
Time to practice some punches. Easy win. I need to dress for the fight. Okay, now I'm ready. Let's do this.
For tonight's main event, all bets are now closed. In a few moments, we will see which of these fine fighters Lady Luck is going to smile down on tonight. Will it be our hometown hero, Desmond, or the challenger from out of town, The Saw?
First, I'm cleaning up the mess you made in my company, and now I'm getting your ass handed to you in front of all my friends and colleagues. The only good is your mother didn't live long enough to witness this failure.
Sir, please step aside so I can do my job. You can talk to the patient when I'm finished with him.
There's nothing left to talk about.
You're going to be all right. Ice it and keep it clean. Dizziness should wear off soon. Who was that prick?
That is my father.
Desmond! Shit, it's not what you think, okay?
Where do you think you're going?
Desmond! Listen, okay? It's not what you think,
You're dead, motherfucker!
It's just the most important fight of your career. Will Kristen be there?
How romantic.
There's nothing left to talk about. The only good is your mother didn't live long enough to witness this failure.
Thank you.
Jesus, that stinks. Where am I? What the fuck was that? I'm getting out of here. This place doesn't look natural. Leave that something alone.
You won.
You were one ugly motherfucker. Hey, back off! You do that one more time, I'll shove that stick right up your ass.
Yeah.
Those creatures have made an encampment here. This is useful.
Done. Do you have any idea what I've been through?
Finally, you've made it.
Finally? Oh, I'm sorry. Did I keep you waiting too long? Listen, I don't give a shit where I am, but if you don't take me back right now...
Let's go. He's waiting.
Who's waiting? What is this place? How do I get out?
This is hell.
So it's real. Now what?
Follow me. Watch your step.
I'd love to see it. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Finally, Savior and Destroyer. It's been a long time. Come closer. Don't be afraid. You are safe. For now.
My lord, forgive me for the delay.
I sent Sawyer to make sure everything went smoothly. I have to say, I'm feeling disappointed.
Do we know each other?
We do. Although, you might not know yet. I've had countless names across the eons, but you will know me best as Lucifer. I created all that you've seen here, every beast, every tree. Here, I am the creator. But I want no throne. I do not seek separation. The Forsaken here are no different from me, hunted as I am. Unworthy of their lord's love as I am. Forbidden from heaven as I am. Like me, they are here for all eternity at the mere whim of God!
Well, how do I get back? Back home?
Back? Oh, that's very funny. There is no back. You're evil, and this is hell. It's where you belong, Desmond. You've committed suicide, and that's a one-way ticket. Besides, I don't let the damned out of hell. It just looks bad.
No, there must be a way. Just tell me what it is.
Well, what if I offered you a job?
I'd do it. But wait, what is it?
I want you to bring me souls, Desmond. The souls of bad, bad men. Or we could start with your friend, Embry. What he did demands punishment, no? I can give you the opportunity to be his executioner. If you agree to work with me.
Yeah, I agree. I'll do it.
Smart move. Now, for the formalities.
Talking about.
perfect weather for some vengeance. Arthur M. did not strive against the Pope. Well, how about that? Of L in Miami? How could I have missed that?
Hey, I need your car. You can keep your clothes and your boots. Embry lives here. Not for long. So he's seen a shrink. Expensive. I've got a quicker, cheaper cure for him. Why would Embry keep a picture of me and him after what he did? Let's stay in the dark.
Wow. How romantic.
Desmond! Shit, it's not what you think, okay?
What if I offered you a job? Help myself. I hope you don't mind.
Fuck, what the fuck? What the fuck? Desmond? What?
You look like you've seen a ghost, Embry. Not happy to see me alive, huh?
No. No, how is this even possible? You're not alive! You're not!
And how about we skip the dumb soap opera lines? You don't know how I'm here, but you know exactly why I'm here. You betrayed me. You lied. You fucked my fiancé.
That wasn't me. I know how that sounds, okay? Desmond, please let me explain.
I'm done with your lies. I'm here for revenge. So get ready. This is happening, my friend.
Meet me at the abandoned motel near Six Mile Bend. Oh, now I'm texting with the devil. This place just screams, keep out.